Happy morning to all. So as a few of the students have asked very wonderful question to me, and I thought let me to address about that. As one of the child has asked, why to study and what is the need of the study, and they are unable to understand the clarity about class wise and what to be done in the future. So I have understood one thing, first of all, that there is no clarity why are we coming to the school, and because of that only might be the students are not taking interest in the study. So let us first understand it little bit in detail, why and how to understand. That is all depend on your age. Supposed to be when you were in toddler, it means 2 years to 3 years, you have done something, it means you were little bit walking, you were going around, you are a little bit doing the movement and all, you were laughing. So as per your age, you were doing physically something. Are you doing right now if you are there in 9th standard? No. You must be behaving in a different way. Right now you can run, you can play volleyball, you can play basketball. So as per the age, our body also acts. So same way with the study, grade wise we have to understand. So let me to just make it a little bit easy for you all, why to study, how to study, and what you should study and learn at what age in which grade. Okay, so I have divided into four groups. You have to understand, the first level means first and second class, then second level is third, fourth, fifth, then after that the third level is 6th, 7th, 8th, and the fourth level is 9th and 10th. So these are the age group where you have to understand what you should study and where you should be good at. Then first, second students, we will divide into the three level. One level is learning, it means your study, and the second should be your skill, what you are going to do at this age, skill, and the third thing is interest. It means first, second class students, what you should learn at that age. You cannot learn everything at that age. As per your age, you have to understand that you should be good at basics. It means whether in math, whether in English, whether in language, whether in EVS, you should avail of some basic knowledge. Why to study math, what are the numbers and the language, like good words, and how to frame a sentence little bit. You should aware of only basic study. Don't go for beyond actually. What will happen, as per your age, you need to just go gradually. So basic study is means for the first and second class. This is called your learning. Then as I said, the second thing is skill. What do you mean by skill? Skill means what we should do, how we should do. All these things come under skill. You should know how to do the things. At this age, you need to focus where you have to just focus on your communication skill. Okay, if any child is speaking well, any platform, whether at your home, whether in the school, you have to speak actually. So you need to work little bit in language, whether Hindi, whether Telugu, whether whatever language, English, you should start speaking well, at least learn one language proper. Okay, so this is about communication skill should be focused in grade 1 to 2. And the third thing comes interest. What do you mean by interest? It means what do you like to do? Might be in the first, second class, take any one interest. Must be you love to play something, like you need to be here also specific. What do you want to play? Badminton, then go for the class. You want to learn dance, go for the dance class. You want to learn music, any one thing only, one interest which you love to do, that you learn it. This is all about first class. Coming to the second, third, fourth and fifth class, what should study here? Here you need to practice a lot about writing and reading. If any student in the third, fourth, fifth class should understand, you should write well. If any question we are asking, you should have that capability to write. And obviously reading. Reading means I am not asking only about the book knowledge, I am asking about the other books also. You should aware of so many good books are there, so many mythological books are there. So there also you need to spend time. So what happened? First to second grade you have studied, you have learned about basics. third, fourth, fifth, you are focusing on writing and reading, like newspaper and all these things. So what happened? Gradually you have improved here. So we will go as per your age here. What about the skill? Here you have to build your team building skill. Team building skill means it will give you on the future leadership quality. Okay, so you have to participate a lot, whatever the competition in the school, nearby your home, any group activities happening, any sort of competition, you should not say no. You need to participate. What will happen? Your team building skill will be improved, and obviously in the future you will become very good leader. You will be rocking in any field wherever you are. So here you have to work on this skill. What is skill? Leadership and team building skill, I'll say. Then third thing, as I said, the third level is in third, fourth, fifth class, what is your interest? First and second class, you have focus on what? Dance. Right now, let us to just go for the next level. Any other interest also you understand. Everyone, you will see your parent and anyone, at least 3-4 hobby, 3-4 interest they will be having. So here we have to inculcate, we have to learn all those hobbies also which we wanted to learn. Dance you are learning, that keep. You have to start doing that. If you are doing very good and you want that, it should become your future also as a career, then just take dance only for the third, fourth, fifth class also. You should go for some classes and all. But if you think that I have learned dance, let me to learn something else which you wanted. Like suppose you wanted to learn drawing, just go for that. So what will happen? You have added one more interest in your personality. Okay, then coming to the 6th to 8th class, here what you should study, it means here anyhow you are going for the all the books and all, whether math, whether English, whether science and all, that is there. But in that, what you have to learn right now? In the 1st, 2nd class, you have focus in these books, what? Basics. And in the 3rd, 4th, 5th class, you have focus on writing and reading more about these textbooks and all. Right now, 6th to 8th class, you should focus in these books, what? Concept. Here you, whatever books you are having, you have to just go with the concept more than rote learning, okay? You should ask many questions, you should design lot of mind map and all. Then what will happen? You will be familiar with this topic with your real life, okay? This is about the study. Then second thing in this class, what you should do? Your skill. What type of skill you have to improve here? As I said, you are going with the study what? In your textbooks, you are going to study what? Here or there, you are going to study concept, more and more concept. So that's the reason in the skill, you have to enhance your thinking skill. Thinking skill means here only the positive thinking will come. Here only you have to work on more and more problem solving. When you are going with the study also, you will be applying this skill. Okay, why I have to study like this way? What is the concept of this any topic like germination, anything, you just ask yourself. So here you need to how to enhance your thinking skill. You need to participate more in debate competition. You need to participate in more quiz competition. You need to go for such platform. Yeah, you need to be the part of thinking a lot. Take as some opportunity in the school, wherever, at home, where you need to input your value actually. What will happen? More and more problem solving skill will be developed. Okay. And the third thing here also, you have to focus on your interest. Start having some good thinking skill kind of interest also. Like writing a book, a small book, you can start writing. If not, then you can start painting something. You can have reading, making a good library at your home. So that what will happen, you will become a very good innovative creator, creative thinking also you can just enhance here. So these type of some hobbies which you wanted to do, interest means which you wanted to do. Don't go for any other that I have asked to do it. What you wanted to do, that you should add. If you wanted to learn guitar, go and learn guitar there, okay? But you have to interconnect your learning, means study, skill and interest. Coming to the 9th and 10th, as this is a very crucial year for anyone, as we know that this is all about subject. What are the subjects you have? You have to become the expert here. in your learning, you need to be expert because you have learned basics, you have learned how to write, how to read. Now even you have learned about the concept. Right now you need to become expert of that. It means you become the examiner of that subject, you make lot of questions and all, you need to just solve it and all. So that should be done when you are going for any type of book, any type of subject you are taking. You need to be expert in that subject and how to bring in your real life. That also you have to understand how to take for your further in your career. For that, which skill should be developed here? Here the self-management skill. The second thing is self-management skill in 9th, 10th. It means you should have planning about your career, about your ambition, about your goal, which college you wanted to go, what type of dream you have. All this clarity, these skills you need to check it out here. Then third thing is, as you have to just focus on your interest also, obviously one more interest should be inculcated by you, which can add more fill in your career. So have you all understood? Grade wise you need to understand as per your age what and where you have to be focused. I hope this video you have understood well. Actually somehow I have given some clarity. Any doubt is there, you can ask me. So divide in these four level and after that work on these three level also. Study means learning, skill and interest. These three things also should not be left. Thank you so much.